Isn't this like our grandfather's
house
and he fucking died and now we have his farm?
Yep, pretty much. It's because your name is Dark Funkle.
Big titty goth girlfriend. I found her.
Big titty goth GF.
Talk to me. Notice me. No. Stop walking away. I'm Dark Funkle.
There was a rock in my rock.
I can't talk to her anymore.
I don't know.
Hello there. I'm Gus.
Oh, what do we get? A sardine. 1 inch.
Hey, you look like you could use a beverage. Hey, you look like you could use a beverage. Hey, you look like you could use a beverage. Hey, you look like you could use a beverage. Beverage, you look like you could use a beverage.
Fuzz, why do you keep saying beverage? You look like you could use a beverage. You just said it like six, six times in a row.
It's the only thing Gus says to me.
Buddy, I think you need a beverage. Oh,
hey,
it looks like
the thing's Pam.
Why does she sound like that?
Gulp, I've been looking forward to this beverage all. Gulp, I've been looking forward to this beverage all. Gulp, I've been looking forward to this beverage all.
I can't catch these fucking fish!
Gulp.
Oh shit! Get on the fucking line! God!
Gulp, I've been looking forward to this beverage.
Why do you keep drinking, Fuzz?
I'm crying!
Why did you just keep talking to
him? Oh, hold on, I gotta go talk to him.
Why did you just keep...
Hey, you use a beverage?
This guy looks like he's a Civil War reenactor. Shit.
Rick and Morty is anime. You gotta go to a restaurant, you order 3 entrees, you eat them all, and then when she's like, are you getting in on this?
Are you even gonna eat? I've been looking for this drink all day.
I need to... It's not even funny.